This is a story when my grandfather told us about when they was in a slave, you know, they was under taskmaster. And so they couldn't go to a plantation without getting a permit. They had, somebody had to write them a permit. We're free, the call to be now. But in those days, they had to, this is true, they had to get a permit to go to the next plantation. Even anybody want to see if your kinfolk stayed there or anything, they had to get a permit. So they had a man and all the plantations around there to go and stay in the field and go around and see who coming across there at the other plantation. They whip him away from there. So Paul said that this preacher would have a man, a large, big, tall man, you know, and he had a big head and a big face and a big eye and that double chin. Most try to get it that way, make it look bad, you know. All right. And this man had a long stick, something like a baseball bat, and he would hold it at that little end. Then he had up on the big end, a place cut in that for a whip, called a rawhide whip, you know, and made out of cowhide. That's what they whipped them slaves with, whipped anywhere with. So this is a real true song. So they named him Bill Rolling Pin because they didn't like him, you see. But they were doing to keep the white folk from knowing just what they were talking about, you see. But they still was getting it off the chest. Oh, Bill Rolling Pin, this morning, now. Oh, Bill Rolling Pin, this morning, now. Oh, Bill Rolling Pin, is up there rolling back again with big eyes and a double chin this morning. This morning I jeed to the mule, but mule wouldn't jeed. This morning, I jeed to the mule, but mule wouldn't jeed. This morning, I jeed to the mule, but mule wouldn't jeed. I knocked inside the head with a single tree. This morning, now, oh, Bill Rolling Pin, Swallowed by a big black snake.